My respects to all of you friends. I am glad to share my views on viewing this scintillating picture on Sri Vedanta Deshikaya's life and works, his achievements, shot by our great friend Sri APN Swami, Ananta Padmanabhacharya Swami. I shall say a few words about him first. Sri APN Swami is a worldwide well-known figure in terms of spiritual discourses, both in Tamil and in other languages, not only in Tamil Nadu but all over the world. And this particular film on Vedanta Deshika has added a new feather to his crown. When this film was exposed at the famed Venugopal Swami temple in Bangalore, Malleswaram, I was in the front row and I viewed every little item presented in the picture from a critical angle, from a critically appreciative angle. I am happy to tell you that the film is almost perfect. In terms of the script he has written, the dialogues he has composed, the songs he has added, the roles he has chosen, the particular sequences which have been arranged in a meticulously careful order covering up of the whole life of Sri Vedanta Deshika from his birth up to his attainment of immortality at the feet of God. In terms of cameramanship, in terms of editing, and in terms of the lucid language in which the conversations have been presented, I am very happy to tell you there is nothing more to be added to it. There is nothing to be subtracted also from it. Particularly of interest are episodes covering the interview with Vidyaranya Swami, Gopanacharya, who was instrumental in restoring Sri Ranganatha back to Sri Rangan, the role of Bala Deshika in the August assembly, Konakshepam discourse assembly of Nadadurammal, and the Ammangar, Deshika's wife, every little event, the Mayavadin who was defeated, and the snake charmer who was defeated by the composition of Garuda Dandakam. Every little thing. I must tell you, I was weeping with tears of joy and I almost got blinded at the end of the film. I was wondering whether such a film could be shot at all. I am told that Sri APN Swami has been working over it for the last 25 years. 25 years is too long a period for an artist to cover up. Yes, great works of art are not composed in a moment of excitement. They require lots of reconciliation, tranquilization. They require lots of thinking over. And I am happy to say that every little item of Vedanta Deshika's life has been covered in it. The apacharams rendered by the opponents of Vedanta Deshika, who offered a garland of chapels to him. You see, these episodes are difficult to present because it may offend somebody. APN Swami has taken extraordinary care to see that the film doesn't offend anybody. It doesn't offend opposite schools, both within and without. It should be welcome to one and all. I hope all the world over, this picture will be received with ovation. More and more people all over the world who know nothing of Vedanta Deshika today would be inspired. This film is a great inspiration to begin reading his stotras, his compositions, hymnal compositions, and the great philosophical works that the Acharya has contributed. Without fear of contradiction, I may say that Vedanta Deshikai is perhaps the most outstanding scholar, saint, poet, logician of the entire field of Vedanta. Search for such a person in any other school, you will find nobody. We have done great injustice in all these years by not projecting him on a world screen, and today VPN Swami has rendered this great service not only to the world of Sri Vaishnavas but to the world of Astikas. And it's my earnest desire that our Prime Minister should view this. He must find time to view this and then bestow on VPN Swami great honors for having done this. May God bless you. Jai Sri Ram.